Hi, I've decided to make a series of videos about my water picks, as I am now engaged in instrumental transcommunication, and most often I make water picks by water reflection method. It's photographing splashes of water in the saucepan. Well, so I will. So I will be browsing my archives since December 2018, when I started water photography, and I will be giving some comments to pics. The first one is Au, it means hello in Russian. It's one of the first pics I've got. It's is drawn by a flashlight, as you see, by orange color. So it was an amazing sign that someone is somewhere in the other dimension watching over me. The second pick is also from my first try. It is the upper image is V4. V4 means Visegrad group. It's a group of four countries, including Hungary. So it's a hint to Bathory. Then there is an image of a man praying on his knees and a sign of percent, also a music key. This pic is some signs and numbers. There is a face of a man with a long nose on the left. On the right there are numbers 88, and a bit lower is numbers 3, 0, and 4, 304. So it's must be a year, and if you Google it, it will be a year when Emperor Diocletian issues four edicts aimed at destroying Christianity. Churches are to be dismantled, clergymen arrested, and their followers forced to sacrifice to pagan gods on pain of death. So it's actually a hint to me from my enemies. The next pic is also letters, OS, operating system, it means. So it's symbolical, it means you see that there is also some sign near it, a head of a man and a raised hand. So you may guess what an operating system it is. It actually means a world order or some political system. In the right corner there is also some arrow and a letter S. I'm not sure what it means. And in the right corner, quite vague, there is a face of a man with one closed eye and one eye is open and a nose. But it's not so visible, but you can see it if you try. It actually means me, as one closed eye is a sign of warning. But also such a similar pic used to be on some Lenin drawings. Well, actually spirits write this according to my memories, according to the Global Memory Bank and to their thoughts. So actually water pics are mostly not only spirit signals, but also our own thoughts projected into water. It can be as we choose, and I mainly use water pics for creating art. Some people catch signals from the relatives or from the deceased persons, from dead persons. They catch their faces on water, but I mostly not engaged in communication with the dead. I mostly just draw my thoughts by water. Also, I use Global Memory Bank, the Akashic Records. The next pick is most likely to be Bathory. Well, I meant to have drawn this. There is a woman profile with some hat. This peak is some kind of a bowl, some cup, and there are letters 46, and in the right corner, in the upper right corner, there is letters fil. Fil means a thread or wire in French. And in the lower left corner, there are some numbers. It looks like 1944, but I'm not sure. They are vague. 46 actually means the year after the World War II, and wire also a hint to Nazis, I guess. A cup, it's also 46 is it's a palladium, a chemical element, which also means the goddess. The goddess Pallas Athena, that is associated with wisdom, handicraft, and warfare. The next peak is a bit strange. It's in the center, there is a girl with a knife, with some high hair, and in some orange dress. And in front of her, there is some sign looking like a penis, but actually it consists of two parts. The first part is some kind of a rocket, and another part is a headlight of a car. So it, a rocket actually means some war. Headlight of a car means some person who likes cars, I guess. So you may guess what it means. Well, the girl is actually most likely to be me in my past lives. The next pic is quite schematic. There is a man's face, but it's not very clear. I can only say that it is drawn by one photo. It resembles a photo, but it's not exactly so. This pic is also from a photo. But some people saw a cat here, but it's actually not a cat, it's a man. He makes a sign by the hand, and he's smiling a bit. This pic is also from some photo, quite a definite person with a beard, but you see, one eye is not clear, and it's actually one of my first tries, so the features are not so distinct. Well, this is an eye. Some saw another eye in the right corner, but I'm not sure. But one eye is distinct. Well, this picture is also quite recognizable. In the left corner, there is a firefighter with a hose, and also a bit lower, there is a lamp and the face of a man. Here you see some schematic face smiling, and in the right corner, there are two crosses. They are orange, so maybe they are burning. And I managed to turn this pic upside down, and I got another face. There is a face, but it's not smiling, but it's quite sad. And also there is some eye above the face, one eye with a long nose. And in the left, on the left side of the picture, there are some, actually I see some, like some boobs, or maybe some tree. Not sure, as it's quite schematic, as it is from my first water pics. I didn't actually think about such topics, but sometimes I ask spirits to send me some definite topics. Sometimes I imagine things in my head, but actually you can't fully control what will come out of water. Well, and the last pic is an old man with a raven on his hand, its profile, and a raven is a sign of Odin. So that's all for the first time. I'm rather perplexed making this video, as I haven't done videos for a long time. And you know that I also have some difficulties in making videos, because I have some... shrinks don't know what it is, some memory loss and some cognitive decline, but... Well, as you know that I have a curse on me, it's a kind of a dementia, just like dementia, and it is stopped now. Still, I'm sorry that the video is a bit messy, but thanks for watching.